Prince William County police say the two people were pinned between two RVs. They say that it happened in the parking lot in the Campus World in Manassas. Investigators say that both people involved in the accident were transported to the hospital via helicopter. No word has been made available on their conditions.